Hello dear students, today I am going to start the topic arithmetic mean. What is a mean? Mean, simple terms में अगर हम बोलें that is called average. Mean is average. अगर हम कहें कि हमारे पास 5 numbers हैं और उनका average निकालना है then what will we do? हम क्या करेंगे? हम उनको total करके divide by n करते हैं. That is called average of all the items in a series. It is simplest measure of central tendencies. Number of matches, for example, is given 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. That is equal to 35. And number of boys are 5. Then how will we calculate mean? Mean is equal to total value of the items divided by number of items. That is, number of matches is summation is equal to 35 and number of items is 5. So after dividing 35 by 5, we will get 7. And this 7 is known as mean. This 7 is the mean. How will we calculate the formula for mean? First of all, mean is represented by x bar. We represent mean equals to x bar. x1 plus x2 plus x3 plus dash dash plus xn divided by n. These x are the number of values which we have taken. Like for example, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are 5. So x1 is equal to 5. x2 is equal to 6. x3 is equal to 7, x4 is equal to 8, x5 is equal to 9. So these x represent the number of items in the series. Formula is equal to summation of x divided by n. Summation of x is the total of all the values given in the series. N is the number of terms, that is number of items in the series. There are two types of arithmetic mean. First is simple arithmetic mean and second is weighted arithmetic mean. Simple arithmetic means का mean का मतलब होता है जो हम normal terms में बात करेंगे कि हमें calculation करनी है और average निकालना है. We are given x and f means number of values, items and number of frequencies given in that or for that items. Weighted arithmetic mean में हम बात करेंगे हर एक सीरीज में हर एक आइटम को जब हम इम्पोर्टेंस देते हैं हम एक वेट असाइन करते हैं दैट इज कॉल्ड वेटेड अरिथमेटिक मीन. आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ सिंपल अरिथमेटिक मीन. देयर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ सीरीज. देयर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ सीरीज. फर्स्ट इज इंडिविजुअल सीरीज, डिस्क्रीट सीरीज एंड फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन दैट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज कॉन्टिन्यूअस सीरीज. कैलकुलेशन ऑफ सिंपल अरिथमेटिक मीन इन इंडिविजुअल सीरीज. First is DAC method. DAC method mean is equal to summation x divided by n. That is total number of values divided by number of items. For example, pocket allowance of 10 students is rupees 15, 20, 30, 22, 25, 18, 40, 50, 55 and 65. These all are the values of x. We will represent that as like this. Value of x. Pocket allowances are given 15, 20, 30, 22, 25, 18, 40, 50, 55, 65. And the summation is equal to 340. Summation is equal to 340. Then, average allowance. How can we calculate that? Mean is equal to sigma x divided by n. Sigma x is 340. And when we divide it by number of terms, n, that is called 10. This equals to 34. So, 34 is our mean. Hope you got to know about that. Next is shortcut method. This method is used when size of items is very large. We have to calculate d is equal to deviation, that is called deviation is equal to x minus a in this. Formula is mean is equal to a plus summation d divided by n. I'm going to show the examples of both the formulas in this PDF as well. Individual series, DAC method and shortcut method. Formula for DAC method will be mean is equal to summation x divided by n, and shortcut method mean is equal to a plus sigma d divided by n. Mean is equal to summation x upon n in DAC method. We are given x. Values of x are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. That is, total will be equals to 30. So, summation x is equal to 30 and n is equal to 5. When we divide both of them, we will get answer is equal to 6. We will follow the same question in shortcut method. Formula is a plus sigma d divided by n. Now we have to calculate value of x is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. We are going to calculate d first, and d is equal to x minus a. Now what is a? A is equal to 4. It can be assumed any number. A is equal to assumed number from x only. We have to take a only from the x, not from any other values, for example frequency and any other things. So a is equal to 4, and we are going to take a from x only. D is equal to x minus a. Now d is equals to x minus a. A is equal to 4. Now first value of d, 2 minus 4. We subtract x from a. 2 minus 4 is equal to minus 2. 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. 6 minus 4 equals 2. 8 minus 4 equals 4. 10 minus 4 equal to 6. Now we are going to add all the values of d, that is minus 2, 0, 2, 4, 6. Summation of d is equal to 10. Now we go to the formula. Mean is equal to a plus sigma d divided by n. A is 4, sigma d is 10, and n is 5. 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. This is how we get the mean from shortcut method.